My first question, I'm sure you must have heard the allegations that are being made by the Congress party that the BJP, at the behest of the BJP, all of this is happening and a long protracted legal battle is being played out to give benefit to Sachin Pilot.
Well, I think the allegations are completely unfounded. Mr. Pilot has been on record to say that he is not joining the BJP. Mr. Pilot has raised a voice of dissent against the local unit of the party headed by the Chief Minister. I mean, in democracy, everybody has a right to dissent. A normal person like you and me have a right to dissent, and so does an MLA. Now, I mean, it's very strange that the party doesn't like any dissent. I mean, unless you have a dissent, how will you have a healthy discussion point of views? How will you have democracy in actual play? So we have gone to court against a notice by the speaker, which is nothing but a prompting by the Congress party, saying that outside the house, Mr. Pilot has not attended a meeting and he's playing truant. Now, that can never be a ground for disqualification of an MLA. An MLA is, first of all, answerable to his electorate. If the electorate wants him to do something, even if it is against the views of the Chief Minister, Pilot will have to do it. Now, that cannot lead to a disqualification. That doesn't mean that Pilot has left the Congress party and joined somebody else. That's the legal question, which is of great fundamental importance to free play of democracy, is what we have raised in the High Court.
There's an allegation against you also, Mr. Rotagi. The allegation is that you are a pro-dispensation lawyer who's offering your services to Sachin Pilot. It's a largesse from the BJP, from the dispensation.
Now, let me tell you, sir. Have you heard of this? I am not a member of the BJP. I was the Attorney General during BJP campaign, during BJP rule. That is why you are leveling, or others are leveling, this allegation. But let me tell you and put the matter straight. I don't think there is any party or any leader of substance for whom I have not appeared in the last 20 years. The latest being, I appeared for Mr. D.K. Shivkumar in the Supreme Court about 4 days ago in relation to some tax raids which happened against him. I have appeared for his bail. I got him bail and got him bail up to the Supreme Court. I mean, I don't remember the number of cases offhand that I have appeared for all different political parties. I appear for Telangana government regularly. I have appeared in at least 500 cases of AIDMK. So, I am a professional. I appear for people who have legal cases. Cases on account of political color or
hue. So,
there
should be no political affiliation read into this appeal.
I appear for AAP and for the Delhi Chief Minister in a large number of cases. And to top it all, I appeared in a bail matter of a MLA from Patna today, who is not a member of the BJP.
Okay.
So these allegations are completely unfounded.
Sure.
And you are free to bring me a case belonging to a non-BJP party, and I will do it.
Okay. Mr. Mukul Rotagi, thank you so much. Pleasure talking to you,
sir. Thank you.